What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
Walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you.
You will never see the sun again.
Gotta get out of this tin can while there's still daylight. Should have known those things wouldn't let us get away. No escape for them, neither. No one's leaving this island. Not with that. Firearms. That's more like it. Last one. Flares. Could be a trap. Some people need help. Just a bit farther.
Come on, we gotta check the ferry next. Saw some people sneak on it.
Hey! You all right in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us.
We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to us. Can you help us out? Are the cultists gone?
Go. That's more like it.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe to come out now. We got them all. Running this outfit. Time to meet the locals.
Boyer, am I right? I'm glad you're here.
You'd be the only one.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. They took over the hospital almost immediately. Like they'd planned it. Good luck out there.
Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye.
Jacob, right? Well, I'm glad you're on our side.
Huh.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. God be with you.
Jacob, huh? What's with the eye?
Don't ask.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you.
Bye-bye.
Don't know how all this started. Don't care. When we got here, things were already a hair shy of Halloween. Dead empty streets. Secret fires. Things creeping in the windows. Made contact on the second day. I got hit hard and drug off. Lights out. Woke up tasting blood with this freak-ass bird in my grill. I'd just as soon be in hell with my back broke. But it ain't up to me. I can't go back to Bellwether. No one's coming to help these civilians. A few dozen of us tried getting off the island on that ferry. The damn bloodsuckers killed the sun and pushed back the ocean. Something out of the Bible. Supposed to be a few places we can check for supplies. Ain't nothing left to do but cut out and grab some gear. Save some idiots in the process. I'm done talking. Let's go. Choppers could be the fastest way to find supplies.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
The Hollow Man? Shit. If he's trying to scare me, it'll take more than that.
Ha!
Make yourself useful.
Listen, we could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Earn your keep, shithead. Looks like some kind of safe house. Good place to hunker down and stock up after we secure it. Jacob. Safe house is up and running.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. If it's not too much to ask, there's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to bite back at those monsters. Anything you can do will make a difference. Get out there. If you don't need it, God be with you.
Do some recon. Make yourself useful. Bird. Don't get tilted.
Lay down. I'm going to rip you open.
little heart, you can see everyone.
Don't.
I've got you.
This place ain't killed me yet. That red mist don't look right. Just avoid it.
My nails at their
throat. Water being gone opened up some places that shouldn't be. Useful. Show me something good.
I'll make an
Clear. Could be something useful here. Whew. Some kind of historical marker. Probably a good place to get my bearings. Make yourself useful.